Hook set. Bluegill. Nice, Philly. Slow now. Let's try this. You're off. Sorry, but you're coming. Slow now. Uh-huh. Yeah, you're all right. Couldn't do it without you, girl. How's about this? Got something? Come on! Look at you! Got you, partner. Afraid I'm keeping you. Well done, lady. That's it. There. Let's go, girl. Whoa, easy. Okay. Gotcha. Don't fight it. Pleased to meet you. What the hell are you? A sturgeon? Can't put you back. Good girl. Let's go. Who's biting? That is a fish. This fall, right, girl? Who's my girl? Easy now. Yep. Anyone hungry then? You're on. Little more. Look at you. Steelhead, wow.
have you do, sir?
That's it. That is a fish. What are you, a catfish? You know what to do, girl. Thank you.
1900.
Every one of my garments is a little different, because every pelt is a little different.
Who's biting? Yep. That is a fish. Sorry, but you're coming. You got this, girl. Slow now. Here we go. That's it. Easy does it. You, sir, are a fish. Afraid you're coming. Good girl. Let's go. I love you, lady. Yep. You're off. Here we go. Look at you. Pike, I think. Here we go. You, sir, are a fish. Easy does it. You kidding me? Yes. My girl. Okay, let's see what's what down there. That's it. Come on! Shit! That's you! All right! You know what to do, girl. Good girl. Easy now. Yep. Here we go. You're on. Come on! Whoa! It's you! Who's biting? You're off. Yep. Yes. Damn, that's some pickerel. There's my girl. Now we're fishing. Little more. You're the damn fish! What are you? Bass? Afraid I'm keeping you. You got this, girl. Head up. Got something. Here we go. That's it. Easy does it. You kidding me? Yes! You okay, girl? Let's go. Let's try this. That's set. A little more. Oh, what is this abomination? Afraid I'm keeping you. Now we're fishing. That's it. Easy does it. Little more. Come on! You kidding me? Yes! Hook set. Give it up already. Little more. Easy does it. Don't fight it. Beautiful. Shit, yes. Know what to do, girl. Oh, partner. Easy. right. Hook set. Yep, yep. That's it. Gotcha. I damn well gotcha. Shit. Sorry, but you're coming. You know what to do, girl. What do you need?
I found a giant catfish up near Frontera Bridge over in Rio Bravo.
Isn't that out in the desert?
Yes, and I'm going to catch it. And you are going to photograph me catching it. Ah, this is the place.
Okay, what's the plan?
Oh, no, catfish are easy. Just a couple of rashers of bacon and that boy will be fine. Listen. I want you to get a picture of me actually landing the thing.
I'll try.
No, you do your best. Okay, chum? Set up over there.
Yes, boss.
Like I said, fame hasn't changed me. But it has opened a lot of doors that were previously closed. I'm actually planning on turning fishing into a way of, well, uniting nations. I'm gonna head to D.C., discuss it with the president. Then I'm gonna head over to Europe, bring the royal families together while I teach them how to fish.
Hurry up. Let's catch this fish and go home.
Oh, I'm ready. And now we wait. That's the thing about fish. They can sense when you're desperate.
Sure.
Yeah. So we gotta stay calm. Just relax.
Hooray.
You know, I write poems. Would you like to hear?
No, thank you.
Okay. I got invited to China. I'm gonna fish with the emperor there.
Where is this goddamn catfish?
So then I said, listen, sister, I don't care if you're the Queen of Sheba, not just of England. Fishing is an art form. Yeah, well, she kept quiet after that. Oh, until dinner. Hey, chum, wake up. The fish can tell if you're sleeping.
Yeah, sorry. Where is that damn fish?
I was out there for 5 days wrestling that monster. But I got him in the end. You know, the villagers were so grateful, the chief gave me his daughter. Hey, chum.
Sorry.
We got something. Oh, we got something!
Is it that catfish?
It's something big! Oh!
Good! Hurry up!
Oh, no, don't you rush me, chum! This is me and the gods wrestling for immortality! Oh, my God! It's a monster! Oh, God, he's gone again!
Damn!
I still got him on the line. You get ready! He's gonna come back again. I'm gonna pull him in just a little bit. I'm gonna tire him out. Get the camera ready.
I'm ready.
Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Oh, come on. He's huge. Come on. Here. Get this. Get this. Here he comes. Here he comes. Here comes him.
My God. Ain't you fine? Yep. Anyone hungry then? Come on! Thank you. It's you! What are you? A gar? And some fish. Oh, you're coming with me. Hello, girl. Got some. Yep. Beautiful. Shit, yes. Look out! Hamish.
John. Well, come in.
You said we might go fishing.
Don't take much persuading to get me to go fishing. Let's go to my boat.
Sure.
Here she is. You mind rowing?
Sure. What are we fishing for?
Only one thing worth catching in this lake.
The Great Tyrant. Mean as hell northern pike.
eats everything else that spawns around here, its own kind included.
That our bait, then? A jack or something?
Hell no. He's a clever old bastard. I made these.
This one's mine. You're gonna have the spare.
Oh, they're pretty.
You don't know the half of it. Come on, let's push off. I'll show you where we're rowing to.
Take us over there to the right. We'll set up 10 yards or so offshore. He don't keep far away from me, the tyrant. Wants me to know whose lake it is.
Oh, we'll show him who's boss.
The optimism of youth. Right here. We'll cast off towards the island.
Okay.
You got that lure I gave you? Get her out. I spent years working on that. Finding the right combination of feathers, twine, and glimmer. Making them, losing them, getting them right. I tried coins, shell cases, even a medal. Finally found something he seems to like. And now I hear you can buy him in a shop.
Wouldn't be quite so satisfying getting him with something shop-bought.
Easy for you to say. But maybe I'm inclined to agree.
Hey, you got something?
I got something, all right.
Hey, you need...
Come on now, tyrant, I got you. I got you. Come on. Went on slack. Went on slack. Come back. Oh, it's a drop back!
Hamish! Hamish! Stay there! I'll row out to you!
Row quick! Bastard just bumped me!
Over here!
Come on up here. Okay. You lost anything?
Just my rod. Would've gotten my toes, too. They weren't wooden.
If you want another go at him, I still got my lure.
Nah. He's your fish now. Cast away.
We'll come at him from the other way. Row over there. When he bumped me, I had to check twice. Thought I'd find a chunk of me missing.
Man-eating pike. That would be a first.
I'm not so sure. Okay, right here. Our hopes of catching this bastard lie with you. Cast back to where we were, and make sure to use that lure I gave you.
Oh!
I think I hooked him.
Reel! Let's land the bastard! Start reeling. Yes! Leave it a moment. He's fighting you. time to reel. Stand steady. Strong, ain't he? Reel it in. Bring it in now. He's tiring, all right. You're doing good. Try pulling that rod up as you reel. We got you now, Tyrant. We got you now.
Sorry.
What are you sorry for?
You caught him!
Let's row back.
Here. The holder.
Pass me the Tyrant. That is if you're sure you don't want him.
I ain't gonna poach from your pond.
I'll give him his honors, then. He sure was something, huh?
Yeah. He was. Thanks for taking me out.
I appreciate the company.
That's one hell of a fish.
Ain't he something?
So long.
Hey, you ever want to go out hunting? You stop by again.
I may. You got this, girl. Lady. Ain't you special? You're the damn fish! Yeah, you can come. There's my girl.